Tonight, Coles is fending off price gouging allegations after recording a $1.1 billion annual net profit. As Aussies struggle with cost of living pressures, the supermarket giant saw its total earnings rise by 5.7%. But improved margins are, somehow, incredibly unlikely to lead to price cuts for consumers or more pay for suppliers.
Annual results of supermarkets this time of year needs to come with a trigger warning. For growers, have been told consistently there isn't any more money to be spent on fruits and vegetables, and quite clearly that's not the case.